Channel. Today in this beautiful winter morning, we have lots of winter stuff. Here is the first winter themed Thomas toy. So what do you do to make it winter effect? What do? You just need to shake it, and once you shake it, it looks like snow falling. So all that glitters and they gradually fall down. That gives the effect of snow falling. And here you can see it has all the snowflakes, snow covered Thomas, and then here you can see Percy and a few more snow covered snowman and James. Alright, now the second thing is here you can see some snow covered track, which is really awesome. Here you can see the tunnel. So this is Track Master snow covered track with the tunnel, and inside the tunnel you can see Thomas. Look, here you can see Thomas's snow plow and snow cover. But today's theme is all winter, so that's why you can see everything is snow covered. So I picked a few more. Here you can see I have another one here that is awesome. You know, you can see this house is also snow covered, and the Thomas top is snow covered, and once you can see the track is has snow. So once Thomas goes with the snow plow, the track moves, which is cool. And you can see the tree. It's not a tree, it fell as a pillar. So this is awesome. And I have more. Here you can see Percy, and this Percy is also snow covered. You can see Percy is all snow covered holiday Percy. So everything is holiday today and winter, especially winter themed. This one you saw is a wooden one, and I have the diecast one. You can see very cool diecast. Same thing, it has also snowflakes and covered with snow. Exactly like this one, but the thing is that, you know, this one is you can see holiday Percy, this one is diecast, and right here you can see the wooden one. You can see the same thing here. This is diecast with snow plow, snow covered Thomas, and here you can see the wooden one, snow covered with snow plow, which is awesome. And now you can see the last thing, which is the coolest one. Let me go ahead and unbox it. And this is exactly how it looks. It has track that is covered with snow. It has steam that has been turned into snow. Pretty awesome. You can see the tracks and the steam. Everything is covered with snow. Alright, look at this one. How awesome it looks in this snow covered setting. Alright, thank you viewers, thank you for watching. Please make sure to subscribe, leave a comment, how do you guys like it? Did you know the globe that is snow covered, that has snow falling effect? Or you like this one that has snowy steam? Or one of these winter themed Thomas and Friends? Please make sure to subscribe.